Ross from UKG E. Storytelling. A farmer and a golden duck. A farmer had many ducks in his house. One of the ducks lay a golden egg every day. He sold the golden egg and became rich. One day, he thought that there would be more golden eggs in the stomach of the duck. If he cut the stomach, he would take all the golden eggs. He would become very rich. So he took a knife, cut the duck. But he found only one golden egg. He felt very sad. Greedy, heavy loss. Pera say, Perinesto. Thank you, Miss.